Are you Frank Thatcher?
Yes, ma'am. You must be Miss Walton.
Yes, I am. Let's go. I know you must be in a hurry to see Darcy.
They didn't tell me nothing about her, except she wasn't sick. They said you'd tell me. She is sick, isn't she?
No, she's not sick. Why don't you get in the car?
And then the CO called me in to tell me something was wrong at home. And the Army was giving me an emergency furlough. The only thing I could figure was Darcy was sick or hurt herself. That explains why she hasn't been writing to me.
Something happened to her. Something she felt she couldn't talk to you about.
Well, we never had any secrets from each other. It must have been pretty bad.
A man came up to the farm, acting neighborly. He found her alone, and he took advantage of her.
What do you mean, took advantage?
He forced himself on her. She was ashamed and frightened. She had no one to turn to, and she was afraid you'd find out. I think she was afraid of what you might do. And she felt like she'd been ruined for you. I wanted you to see her before you go overseas because I was afraid she might not be here when you got back.
Who was he?
Why didn't you tell me?
I was too ashamed.
I remember how Son Slater used to slink around here, looking at you, like he could see right through what you were wearing. It was him, wasn't it?
I'm sorry, Frank.
I should have gone after him before I ever left.
Get him, Phil! Get out!
No, Dorothy!
Frank, stop! Please!
Now, hold on, son. Hold on. Listen, if you're looking for Slater, it's too late. He's gone.
I'll find him, wherever he is.
Now, wait a minute! The man is not worth ruining your life over.
Your wife is more important now. She needs your help.
Listen to her, son.